What's up, guys? This is Rygover75 here, and this is the Hoover Max Life's Total Home Pet that I actually got along with from the vacuum save. You guys might remember. So this machine, it's been working so far pretty good. I actually enjoy using it. When I got it, there's really nothing wrong with it. It looks like somebody just didn't really have a need for it anymore, so they decided to take it through the thrift store. And I wasn't about to get this, but my mom's like, "You're not gonna get that Hoover?" I'm like, "Oh, might as well." So I got it, whatever. It's in my possession now. It came with all of its attachments, which is nice, including the turbo brush, which that's like the main thing that's usually missing with these. So, yeah. I wasn't really interested in it. I was like, should I get it? Should I not? But I got it. This thing is a pretty windy machine for being a newer Hoover, that's for sure. But it works though. It has a good belt in it still. The belt's still pretty good. And what's funny is that the belt that I got for my Max Life that's over there with the other ones will work to this thing. So, anyway, the handle release is kind of weird to use on this. Kind of like a dirt devil, but like kind of harder. Like, I can't really put my foot on it. Like, it just slips off, whatever. So, anyway, sorry, kind of the ruins and the mess here, but I am getting some organization done over there, which you can see that's like the favorite pile. That's really the non-usable favorite pile, something like that. So anyway, you guys know the drill. So it's on the low four. It's kind of hard to push too for some reason. I don't know why, but anyway, here we go. Okay, like that, whenever it slips. So you can see it's pretty windy, but honestly, I think it's, in my opinion, a lot better than the newer Dirt Devils, because the Dirt Devils, the filters in those will just get clogged up pretty easily, unlike this though, because I know the filters are on top of the canisters, and like this one is just in the bottom right there, which you can see I did clean that up. Why did it do that? So, overall, I think this machine works really good for me. I like it a lot, actually. I have never owned one of these though. I'm actually glad that I got it, because I bet someone would have seen this, they would have just snagged it. So, yeah. Turbo Rush looks like it was never ever used. So, I mean, it's got all the basic attachments, the ones you can get right now, basically, for this thing. So, I got this for like $39, whatever, which is actually a pretty good deal, because when you think about it, Walmart on their website sells this thing for like $100-something, like $149, $129. So I actually got this thing for a pretty good deal, but yeah, it works really good though, and I do like the wind tunnel technology thing, whatever. At least I think that's what it has. I'm pretty sure that's what it does have. But yeah, I will do an update video, like I said, probably on the Dyson. I might have done an update video on that, but I'll probably do a little bit of vacuuming video with it pretty soon here. But yeah, that's the Hoover Max Life Total Home Pet, guys, and stay tuned for more, and maybe some more videos. And eventually, I want to get this one working, though, the twin chamber. Which you can see, I did wash this thing, but didn't do that great of a job, so I'm washing it because, you know, dust, whatever. Motor's completely done for on that one, so. I have found a canister for it, but it's a little bit expensive, but I'm gonna have to get it anyway sometime soon, whatever. So the dust cap, replace that, and the motor, and then the whole thing should be just dying, whatever. But anyway, stay tuned for more of the Hoover, hopefully, one of these days, and then the Dyson, I guess.